In today's Midday Fix, we have such a special guest. He is an Idol winner using his celebrity and phenomenal voice now to give voice to a cause near and dear to my heart, cancer cures. Lee DeWise, of course, winner of American Idol Season 9, is performing for us today, but also in town, and we have Claire Gregoire here, who is part of the gala, the Cures Gala for Cancer Research that we're doing. And I know your life has been touched by cancer.
Yeah, my grandfather died when I was really young, and you know, he was very close to the whole family, of course, and that was a huge impact on us. And you know, I think it's crazy how many people I've talked to, you know, just growing up and especially getting involved with this, I have been affected by it. And my aunt, you know, is a breast cancer survivor, and so I just, when I had the opportunity in front of me to get involved in something so great, and I couldn't turn it down. I'm just really excited to be working with them and help raise money for such an important cause.
Well, I saw this flashcard video that you did talking about your grandfather going through lung cancer, but also how, in a way, that was kind of the birth of your music.
Well, I mean, you know, he died when I was really young, and you know, my grandmother actually had a piano in her house that she would always play and sing songs that, you know, they used to that she used to play from back in the day. And so that's really where I started playing. The first instrument and music I got into was the piano, my grandmother's house. So definitely, and it's, you know, everything's connected. So I just definitely wanted to be a part of something so important and that affects so many people and such a great cause.
Well, we are so glad that you are involved. And Claire,
yes,
I know how special the Gateway is. I've been involved with this organization. And what I think is so wonderful is that it's 99 cents on the dollar goes toward the cause, toward research.
Yeah, it's remarkable. And it's the unique thing about the Gateway for Cancer Research. 99 cents of every dollar goes directly to fund cancer research. So when you donate to this organization, you're really making an impact on patients today. The Gateway focuses on research that funds clinical trials. So where, you know, much research is great to be done, but it takes 15 to 20 years to get to someone who actually is living with cancer. And this research goes right to funding clinical trials so that people living with cancer can live better, they can feel better, and we're curing cancers.
Yes, and it is, it's just, it's so terrific, and I love that it's bringing together all different kinds of cancers as well, because they are so interconnected. So thank you for your work co-chairing the gala.
Oh, thank you,
I know,
Sarah.
Lee, you are going to be playing that night. We're going to have him sing Hallelujah that night. And today you are singing a new song. Before I let you all go, though, I need to tell you the Cures 2012 annual gala is tomorrow night. It's at the Fairmont Chicago in Millennium Park there. Lee will be on stage Monday night also at 7 at Lincoln Hall, and now we get to hear some of your new music. So thank you so much, Lee. Take it away.
Thank you. The song is called Fight.
I wrote this song to make you feel all right today. I wrote it to make everything all right. And I would sing it every single day if you would say we're fine. And I can feel your heart is beating careful, 'cause sometimes I pretend that I don't care. I can't believe I never let you know how much I need you here. 'Cause I would fight and I would beg. I just want to hear you say that tonight be alright. Say that tonight will be yours. I just want to hear.